mathematics. He said they are studying hard. Done all the deliberations. And as soon as he was being handed over his examination questions, he started sweating. He started sweating. He went through the papers and there was no single question out of seven that he could answer. He said the paper had to be written in 2.5 hours. And he spent 1 hour 45 minutes looking at the paper, staring at it.